Reaction video. You see this poverty gang? We upgrade. I got a new XLR mic now, you know what I'm saying? So expect some sexy naughty ASMRs. No, I'm just kidding. I'm about to drop some tracks. I'm about to drop some fucking heat. I hope y'all ready for that shit. It's gonna be trash though. But did I even say we got Juice WRLD Hear Me Calling official audio? I want y'all to look at this cover art. This motherfucker, whoever made this cover art is amazing, because this got this nigga, you can see his little stubbles and shit. This nigga all handsome as fuck. Like, damn. And matter of fact, I'm looking at this. This is, now it could be a different game, but I get a Twisted Metal vibe off this, man. Like the cover. I can't fully pinpoint it, but I remember that game, man. Sweet Tooth. He used to go crazy in that. Had the ice cream truck fucking people up. They had the one dude. He had both his arms and the two wheel looking things. It's been a minute since I played it, but that game was sick. Especially, what was it? Twisted Metal Black? I remember playing it as a kid. He was like, shut up, bitch, die. Like, I shouldn't have learned that. But yeah, you see where I've ended up in my life. Let's get into the damn video. I don't think they do. He went with the Spanish vibe on it, you know what I'm saying? You being the, not in the, you know what, y'all cooked me for that. You was like, oh, Zay's talking about the Dominican Republic. It ain't no grinding in the clubs. It's literally, they just pull up on your, I'm gonna make a whole video on that talking about it. They will pull up on your ass in the club. You be there just, you know, hey, I'm stupid, I'm having fun. Yay, me. And then next thing you know, they'll come through, grab your dick. You be like, whoa, what the fuck was that? I didn't tell you to stop, but what the fuck was that? And then they come through, they'll bite on your nipples, like through your shirt. And it's you at that point, you're like, yo, are you biting my nipple? Like, do I like this right now? I don't know, man. But you know what I'm saying? Just keep doing it for it. Like, you know, maybe two more seconds. That, yeah, this shit is wild. This Spanish. Once you go out the country, it's completely different. My whole life has been changed. Like, I swear, man. There's so many bad. Muchas gracias. All my Spanish women out there, my Dominican Republic women, my Venezuelan women, my Brazilian women. I love all y'all. Y'all beautiful. Your skin tone, that booty. I just. God is good. I need y'all to have a serious question. Well, a serious answer here. If we were having a battle for who has the thinnest fucking mustache, would it be me or would it be Juice WRLD? Because I'm looking at it, I'm like, I don't know, man. Juice WRLD's rivaling me. I don't know. I could just be more lip. Because look at this. Yeah, this is a big ass goddamn lips. If you could touch your nose with your lip, wow. What the fuck? Fuck, that's disgusting. I don't even remember what the hell I paused this for. I'm going full ADHD. Shit. Okay, now I remember what I was pausing. Look at him looking at the distance. I gotta expand this so y'all see that shit. Look at this. Look at him. He's like, I hear you calling. Please don't leave me, girl. And she's like, Juice, I am 100% gonna lead a fuck out your ass, you bum. Fuck you, nigga. Do you hear me calling? try to give it the benefit of the doubt. But I will say on this, y'all know I fuck with Juice WRLD. I honestly don't like this beat for the lyrics that he's saying this. I don't know. It's something weird about it. I don't like the beat. I'm sitting here. I'm like, all right, let me hear how it's going with it. And it just doesn't seem like it suits him fully. I could be 100% wrong. And there's, you know, I'm wrong a lot of the damn time. But it's not resonating well with me. It just seems like they were like, shit, let's have something like kind of a dance style. But Juice WRLD isn't an intentional dance style rapper. His shit, and I still see the shadows in my room. That's not intentionally a dance around song. I heard that shit at Sharky's in Radford. I remember this shit. I was hearing that. Was it that or All Girls Are the Same? No, it was the shadows. I'm sitting there hearing that, eating my wings. I was like, I'm not even hungry no more, yo. I'm about to fucking break down emotionally and cry. Why are y'all, there's niggas over there playing cornhole. Is it cornhole? No, that. Yeah, it's cornhole. I was thinking of glory hole. There's niggas over there playing cornhole and shit. Nobody wants to hear this sad shit. What the fuck? Can I get a to-go box, bitch? Yeah, nah. I like parts of the chorus though. Like that's straight. He just wants you. Do you hear him calling? I don't think you heard him calling. Hear me calling. They ain't hearing you, Juice. Talk a little louder. Let me turn you up. Nah, you about to go to Pornhub. You jacking off for the night, my G. You late. Try again, my boy. Let me see. Blah, blah, blah. That person, Dat, is everywhere with the sale picture. Nigga is everywhere, man. He got 31,000? When did he get that? Oh, my goodness. Hold on. Yo, that's crazy. He is everywhere. The man is... I don't know. Juice WRLD has been immune to making bad songs. I will not say that this is a great song. It's an okay song, but it's not... I mean, the chorus is fire. I give it that. How do y'all feel on it, though, honestly? Do you feel like you could have did better? What are you feeling on it, man? Let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.